Good morning, my dear friend. I hope you're well today. It is a sunny Friday morning, and we are looking at Isaiah chapter 66, which is the last chapter of Isaiah. In the middle part of the chapter, that's speaking of the end times and a judgment that the Lord is going to bring, a final judgment. In verse 16, it says this, "For by the fire will the Lord enter into judgment, and by his sword with all flesh, and those slain by the Lord shall be many. Those who sanctify and purify themselves to go into the gardens, following in one in the midst, eating pig's flesh and the abomination of mice, shall come to an end together, declares the Lord. For I know their works and their thoughts, and the time is coming to gather all nations and tongues." And there is a time in the future that the Lord is going to bring all nations and all tongues, all people groups from around the world together to be judged. To be judged for their righteousness and to be judged for their wickedness. We want to allow the Lord to work in us today, that he would even judge us today, that we would have a purity spring forth, so when that final judgment comes, we'll be right in his eyes. Let's go to the Lord in prayer today and just say, Lord, we need your grace today. We need your grace to receive the correction that you want to bring us, the changing power that you have, Lord, to see us through. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you today thankful. Thankful for your faithfulness. And Lord, we want to have an ability to receive your grace. Would you give us that ability, Lord, to see us through, to see that corrected, to be pleasing to you. In Jesus' name, amen.